We fight not against flesh and blood, but check this out. Right now I'm in my maximizer. It's the size of this right here is 1080p or 1080 by 1440p, right? It's a pretty good camera. It's a stylus, Moto Stylus G. But look at this. This is not just garbage in the air or in the camera. This is the battle going on. There's stuff going on here. So watch as I look at them. Got UK marked on it. But watch as I blow this thing up. Let's maximize it. It's almost got a 3D effect, like it's going in, right? Now watch when we maximize it. I maximized it already to 21, 28 right there. This is very interesting. They're like mountains. So I was telling before I did anything to it. I was telling it's like mountains. So I want you guys to see it. Some of this stuff, I can only show you in 4K right now when I show you the video. But if you could see what I'm seeing, it's like a masterpiece. See, and this is not just pixelation. Like this right here, look at this thing. What is that, guys? That is something to look at right there. If you see something like that, let's look at this one. And I'm gonna push this up, so it might take a second. I'm gonna keep pushing it up so you can really see what's out here. See, and if this stuff is right by the moon. Incredible weird moon. Now you see the mountain right here? This is a strange picture, man. This thing. Catch a picture in the second heavens, that's my question. There's like whole villages here. I've never seen nothing like cloud. See that? Look at that, guys. Can you believe that? You know, and I know you guys are going to be saying, well, it's a craft around the moon. You know, think about some of the stuff you say, and then all of a sudden you see something like this, and you're going, what the heck? You know, I got the music for this right here. This is a war going on. I got some Viking music I'm going to put on this thing. But just comment, have you ever seen anything like this? I mean, you guys see some strange moons. This is not pixelation. This is some strange weirdness from another dimension. When they said it, you know, the Bible says there will be signs in the moon, signs in the stars. See how that thing sits back? It's like he went through a portal. Now, I can't believe I'm saying that, but it's like it's in a portal. The more you also, when you're filtering with this really quality filter they made, Pixio, you guys know the name of it. Now I'm going to do something. Right now we're at 7K. That's 8K right there, guys. Final 57 by 8K. So you can see this looks like a mountain, right? It's almost like a valley going in. Okay, so let's see if I could take some adjustments and I could change actually like the contrast, make it more interesting for you. So I put my my channel into the entertainment. I can get more people to see some. Never seen anything this 3D looking. David, what planet do you live on? Where are you from? I'm just joking. You're saying there's something behind it? That right there is a ship. You can see it. Can't get any clearer than that, guys. Well, actually, I can get clearer than that. That's 8K. You're only going to probably see it at maybe 5K. But the quality would be superb. Look at that. These are my favorite kind of videos to do because it's like get to seek for stuff I've never seen before. It's absolutely. There's nothing I'm doing to make that 3D look like a tunnel. It's almost like a portal. Let's say that it's a portal. Everybody talks about it. Let's say I just took your picture, David, and showed you a portal into the heavenly realms on September 17th, 2021. I'm boring you guys, you know. There's always some. You can go find some double sun and be amazed by that. I'm amazed by the double sun. But this stuff. Whew. Wait till you hear.
Sorry about all that skipping, people. It's EMI effects. While I was doing this clip, I guess.
Yeah, let's do a little highlights.
From the other side. Anyways, stay tuned for the full video. It's turning epic. There's just too much stuff in there to not talk about. Anyways, back to the video.
Come on. I don't talk about faces, but that's some weird one. A little distorted.
Thank you.
folks. This is none other than CERN opening up a portal, I believe. And the key is in his hand. Listen up. This is serious, real stuff.
Revelation 9. And the fifth angel sounded, and I saw a star fall from heaven unto the earth, and to him was given the key of the bottomless pit. And he opened the bottomless pit, and there arose a smoke out of the pit, as the smoke of a great furnace. And the sun and the air were darkened by reason of the smoke of the pit. And there came out of the smoke locusts upon the earth, and unto them was given power, as the scorpions of the earth have power. And it was commanded them that they should not hurt the grass of the earth, neither any green thing, neither any tree, but only those men which have not the seal of God in their foreheads. And to them it was given that they should not kill them, but that they should be tormented 5 months. And their torment was as the torment of a scorpion when he striketh a man. And in those days shall men seek death and shall not find it, and shall desire to die, and death shall flee from them. And the shapes of the locusts were like unto horses prepared unto battle. And on their heads were, as it were, crowns like gold, and their faces were as the faces of men. And they had hair as the hair of women, and their teeth were as the teeth of lions. And they had breastplates, as it were, breastplates of iron. And the sound of their wings was as the sound of chariots of many horses running to battle. And they had tails like unto scorpions, and there were stings in their tails, and their power was to hurt men 5 months. And they had a king over them, which is the angel of the bottomless pit, whose name in the Hebrew tongue is Abaddon, but in the Greek tongue hath his name Apollyon.
One woe is past, and behold, there come two woes more hereafter.
And the sixth angel sounded, and I heard a voice from the four horns of the golden altar, which is before God, saying to the sixth angel which had the trumpet.
And the four angels were loosed, which were prepared for an hour, and a day, and a month, and a year, for to slay the third part of men. And the number of the army of the horsemen were 200,000,000. And I heard the number of them. And thus I saw the horses in the vision, and them that sat on them, having breastplates of fire, and of jacinth, and brimstone. And the heads of the horses were as the heads of lions, and out of their mouths issued fire, and smoke, and brimstone. By these three was the third part of men killed, by the fire, and by the smoke, and by the brimstone which issued out of their mouths. For their power is in their mouth and in their tails, for their tails were like unto serpents, and had heads, and with them they do hurt. And the rest of the men which were not killed by these plagues, yet repented not of the works of their hands, that they should not worship devils, and idols of gold, and silver, and brass, and stone, and of wood, which neither can see, nor hear, nor walk. Neither repented they of their murders, nor of their sorceries, nor of their fornication, nor of their thefts.
Loose the four angels which are bound in the great river Euphrates!
Thank you.
Wake up! The kingdom of God is at hand. Wake up right now! Snap out of it! Wake up! The kingdom of God is at hand.
I'm a mistake. I'm very high. 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 I'm very